Hello students, we are doing chapter number 10 algebraic expressions and identities. Today we will start exercise 10.2. In this exercise you will learn how to multiply two algebraic expressions. So when we are talking about monomial, it's very simple. You have to multiply number to number and variable part to variable part, and you have to follow these rules for symbol. When you are multiplying plus to plus, it will become plus. Plus to minus, it will become minus. Minus and plus will become minus, and minus minus will become plus. Now we will start exercise. Find the product of 4x³ and minus 3xy. So you have to multiply 4x³ and minus 3xy. So first symbol, there is no symbol before 4, means it is plus. So plus and minus will become minus. 4 into 3, 12, and x to the power here 3, here 1. So 3 plus 1, 4, and y only 1. So this is your answer. Second part, 2xy and 0. So 2xyz into 0. So we know anything multiply with 0 will become 0 here. Third part, minus 2 by 3 p square q multiply by 3 by 4 p q square and multiply by 5 p q r. So first we can see anything we can cancel. We can cancel this 3 and this 3. We can cancel this 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4. Now symbol here, minus, plus and minus. Minus into plus, minus, again plus, minus. Multiply all numerator number together, 1 into 1 into 5 means 5. Down 1 into 2, so 2. Now all the variables, literal part we will see, p square, 1p here, 1p here. So total 4, so p to the power 4. Q 1 here, 2 here and 1 more here, so again q to the power 4. R we have only 1 here. Fourth part, minus 1 by 2 x square multiply by minus 3 by 5 xy multiply by 2 by 3 yz and multiply by 5 by 7 xyz. Now see number, we can cancel this 2 and this 2, 3 and 3, 5 and 5. After this symbol you see, minus and minus will become plus, again here plus, so plus. All the numerator number 1, 1, 1 is here, denominator you will get 7. X 2 here, 1 here and 1 here, so total will be 4. Y to the power 1 here, 2 here and here, so 1 here, 1 and 1 more, so it will become 3. And z, 1 here, 1 here, so z to the power 2. Next, question number 2. Find the area of a rectangle with the following pairs of monomial as their length and breadth. So one you can take as length, another one you can take as breadth. So area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth. L into B. So one you can take as length, another one you can take as breadth. So P here 2 and here 1, so total it will be 3, P to the power 3, Q also 3, square unit. Because we are finding area, so unit will be square unit. Second part, 5xy, 7xy square. So area of rectangle equal to length into breadth. Length is given here 5xy, breadth is given 7xy square. Multiply number to number, 7 5 35, x 1 here, 1 here, so x square, and y 1 and 2, 3, square unit. Next question number 3. Find the volume of a rectangular box with the following length, breadth and height. Rectangular box means we have to find out the volume of cuboid. So formula for volume is length into breadth into height. Volume is equal to L into B into H. So length is here 5AB, breadth is 3A square B, and height is 7A to the power 4B square. Now you have to multiply 5 3 15, 15 7 105. Then A 1, 2 here 3, and then 4 7. B 1, 2, and here 4 cubic unit. Second part, again we have to find out the volume. Volume is equal to length into breadth into height. Length is 2pq, breadth is 4q square, and height is 8rq. Rp. Now 2 into 4 8, 8 8 just 64. P 1 here, 1 here. So 2, q 1 here, 2 here 3, and 1r. 64 p square q cube. R cubic unit. Question number 3, you have to multiply these. This is a trinomial and this is monomial. So we can write this one first, minus 3xyz multiply by 3x minus 5y plus 7z. Now we will multiply this with first, then second, and then third one. So first one, minus and plus will become minus, 3 into 3 will be 9, x to the power 2, y, z. Second one, minus into minus will become plus, 3 into 5 will become 15, x and y power 2, z. Third one, minus 3 into plus 7 means minus 21. X, Y and Z will become 2. 1 is here, 1 is here. Second part, these two we have to multiply. So write this minus 2PQ first. Multiply it with 2P square minus 3PQ plus 5Q square plus 5. So first we will multiply it with the first one. Minus 2 into plus 2 minus 4. P 1 is here, 2 here, so total will be 3. Then Q. Minus 2 into minus 3 means plus 6. PQ and PQ will become P square Q square. Then next, minus 2 into plus 5 means minus 10. P Q to the power 3. 1 here, 2 here, so total will be 3. Minus 2 into plus 5 means minus 10. PQ. Third part, these two expressions we have to multiply. So first write this 35ab at starting. Multiply it with 2 by 3a square b minus 4 by 5ab square plus 2 by 7ab plus 3. Now multiply it with first one. So it will become 35 into 2 by 3. A to the power 3 B square. This A will become 3, B to the power 2. Then here, because outside plus symbol is there, so symbol will come as it is. Now next, 35 into 4 by 5 A to the power 2 B to the power 3. Next one, 35 into 2 by 7 A to the power 2 B to the power 2. Next, 35ab into 3. So here check if anything is possible to cancel, we can cancel. Otherwise, we will multiply. So 35 into 2, 70 by 3, a cube b square. Here in second one, we can cancel 5, 7, 35. So 7, 4, 28, a square b cube. Here also we can cancel 7, 5, cha. Then 10a square b square. And last one, 35 into 3, 105ab. Next, fourth part. First write 3xy first. And the second one, 4x square minus 10xy plus 7y square minus 8x plus 4y plus 3. Now, one by one, we will multiply. 3 into 4, 12. x1 here, 2 here, so x to the power 3 and y. 3 into 10 minus 30, x square, y square. 3 into 7, 21, x, y cube. 1y here, 2y here, so total will be 3. 3 into 8, 24, x square, y. 3 into 4, 12, x, y square. And 3 into 3, 9, x, y. When it is starting, plus symbol is there, so this symbol will come as it is. No need to change any symbol. Next question number 5, simplify and evaluate. So first we have to multiply these two expressions and then according to these value we have to evaluate it. So first we will multiply x square into 3 minus 2x plus x square. This with first term it will become 3x square, then minus 2x cube plus x to the power 4. Now first we will keep x is equal to 1. For x is equal to 1, we will substitute value here. 3x square minus 2x cube plus x to the power 4. In place of x we have to keep 1. 1 square minus 2, 1 cube plus 1 to the power 4. And we know 1 to the power whatever it is 2, 3, 4, answer will be 1 only. So 3 into 1, 3, 2 into 1, 2, and plus 1. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 plus 1, 2. Now we will keep x is equal to minus 1. So 3x square minus 2x cube plus x to the power 4. 3 into minus 1 to the power 2, minus 2 minus 1 to the power 3, and minus 1 to the power 4. So for minus 1, remember if power is even, then answer will be plus 1. And if power is odd, then answer will be minus 1. So first it is even, so we will get 1 here. In second one, it is odd, so answer will be minus 1. And third one, it is even means plus 1. So 3 here minus and minus will become plus 2 plus 1, which is equal to 6. Now, next for x is equal to 2 by 3. So 3x square minus 2x cube plus x to the power 4. 3 into 2 by 3 to the power 2. Then minus 2 into 2 by 3 to the power 3. Then plus 2 by 3 to the power 4. Now 3 into 2 by 3 to the power 2 means 4 by 9. Next, it will be 8 by 27. Multiply it 3 times. Next will be 16 by 81. See if any possibility is there for cancellation, we can cancel. Otherwise, we will do here. Only here we can cancel 3 3 ja. So, 4 by 3 minus 16 by 27 and plus 16 by 81. Now, we have to take LCM here. For LCM, is 81 for these three number. Now in 3 table it will go 27 times. 27 into 4, 7 4 28 and 4 to 108. Next in 27 table it will go 3 times, 16 3 are 48 and here 16. So 108 minus 48 60 and 60 plus 16 76 by 81. Next for x is equal to minus 1 by 2, substitute values here. 3 into minus 1 by 2 to the power 2. Then minus 2 minus 1 by 2 to the power 3. Then minus 1 by 2 to the power 4. It will become 1 by 4, minus and minus will become plus. Here it will become minus 1 by 8 and here 1 by 16. So we have 3 by 4 plus 2 by 8. Here this minus and minus will become plus and 1 by 16. Take LCM. LCM is 16. 4, 4 is 16. So 3, 4 is 12. 8, 2 is 16. So 2, 2 is 4. And here 1. 12 plus 4, 16 plus 1, 17 by 16 is answer. Next is second part of fifth question. First we have to simplify then evaluate. So first we will multiply 5 into 3 15 x square y. Then 20 xy square. Then minus 35 xy. Multiply this number with first, second and third. Now similarly this minus 3y we will multiply. First we will get minus 3 xy square. Then minus and minus will become plus 3yx square. Then minus 27y minus 8. Now like term we can add together like this 15x square y and 3yx square. So it will become 15 plus 3 18x square y. 20 and this one 20 minus 3 17xy square. This will be as it is minus 35xy and this minus 27y minus 8. Now we will find out the value. We will substitute x and y value. 18x is 2 and y is minus 1. 17, 2 and minus 1 to the power 2. 35, 2 and minus 1. Minus 27 into minus 1 and minus 8. This minus you can take outside 18 and 2 square will become 4. Here 17 into 2 into 1. Minus 1 square is 1. 35 into 2 70 and this minus and minus will become plus. Minus minus will become plus 27 into 1 27 minus 8. 18 4 72, then 17 to 34 plus 70 plus 27 minus 8. Now these number you have to simplify. You will get minus, or if you take all minus, minus 72 minus 8, then you will get minus 80. And these if you take together 34 plus 27 and 34 plus 70 104 and plus 21 131. Then you can simplify. You will get finally plus 51 is your answer. Next is sixth question. Add the following. We have to first we will multiply, then we will do the addition. 4 into 2 8p, then minus 4p cube. And this already they have multiplied, so we will write as it is. Now we will add. So first write the first one 8p minus 4p cube. And another one plus 8pq minus 3p. Write the like term together. Now add minus 4 plus 8 means plus 4pq. 8 minus 3 means 5p. Second part. So first we will multiply inside and then we will add. So 7 into 8 56 x square y. 7 into 2 14 xy square and 7 into 3 21 xy. This second one also we will multiply 4 into 3 12 xy cube. Then 4 into 7 minus 28 x square y square and 4 into 8 32 plus 32 xy square. Now we will do the addition. First write 56 x square y plus 14xy square minus 21xy. Like terms we will write together. You can see here xy cube is there. So we will write it separately here. Plus 12xy cube. Then minus 28x square y square. This is also 28x square y square. Plus 32xy square. So plus 32xy square. We can write here. Now we have to add. These terms will come as it is. Nothing is there to add with them. This will also come as it is. This 14 plus 32 will become 46xy square. And this will come as it is. Next question number 7. Subtract this one from this. So first we will simplify these two. Multiply this inside the bracket 6 into 6x into x 6x square. Then this with this minus 6xy. Then plus 6xz. this also multiply inside, minus 3xy minus 3y square and plus 3yz, and this also you have to multiply. It will become minus 2xz plus 2yz plus 2z square. Now like terms we can simplify, 6x square, this minus 3y square, xy and xy, minus 6 minus 3 means minus 9xy. Then this is as it is, minus 6 plus 6xz plus 3yz. And this you have to subtract from this, minus 2xz plus 2yz plus 2z square. Means this thing will come first. We are doing this with raw method. So minus 2xz plus 2yz plus 2z square. And from this you have to subtract this one. 6x square minus 3y square minus 9xy plus 6xz plus 3yz. Now remove this bracket. So always remember, if it is minus symbol and you are removing bracket, all the symbol will change. Before it will be same, here it will be same, after that it will change. Now after this it will change, it will become minus 6x square plus 3y square plus 9xy minus 6xz minus 3yz. Now write all the like term we can simplify. Minus 2xz minus 6xz means minus 8xz plus 2yz minus 3yz means 1yz. Then 2z square minus 6x square plus 3y square plus 9xy. This is your answer. Next question number 7, the second part. We have to subtract this one from this. So first we will simplify it. We will multiply it inside the bracket. It will become 7x cube y minus 7 to 14 x square y square, then plus 21 x y cube minus, multiply this one also inside the bracket, because here minus symbol is there, so all symbol will change. 8 x cube y plus 8 4 32 x square y, then 8 7 56 x square y square. This one also we will simplify, we will multiply inside the bracket. 3 4 12 x square y square minus 15 x y square plus 24 x y cube. This we will simplify little more. 7 x cube y minus 8 x cube y, like term we will simplify, so it will become minus 1 x cube y minus 14 x square y square minus 56 x square y square means minus 70 x square y square. Then 21 x y cube, this will be as it is, and minus 8 x cube y also as it is, and this one plus 32, sorry, this minus 8 already we have simplified, so it will not come. 32 x square y. From this, 12 x square y square minus 15 x y square plus 24 x y cube. Next, now this thing we will write first. 12 x square y square minus 15 x y square plus 24 x y cube, and from this we have to subtract this one, so keep in bracket first. Minus x cube y minus 70 x square y square plus 21 x y cube plus 32 x square y. Now remove this bracket, because here minus symbol is there, so all symbol will change. 12x square y square minus 15xy square plus 24xy cube, it will become plus x cube y plus 70x square y square माइनस 21 एक्स वाई क्यूब माइनस 32 एक्स स्क्वायर वाई. नाउ लाइक टर्म्स वी विल सिंप्लीफाई. सो 12 एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर 70 एक्स स्क्वायर इट विल बिकम 82 एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर. देन माइनस 15 एक्स वाई स्क्वायर एनी अदर एक्स वाई स्क्वायर इज देयर नो. सो दिस विल बी एज इट इज. प्लस 24 एक्स वाई क्यूब एंड माइनस 21 एक्स वाई क्यूब सो इट विल बिकम प्लस 3 एक्स वाई क्यूब. देन एक्स क्यूब वाई इज नॉट देयर एज इट इज एंड दिस ऑलरेडी एडजस्टेड एंड दिस वन इज रिमेनिंग माइनस 32 एक्स स्क्वायर वाई. दिस इज योर आंसर. So this exercise has completed. Hope you understood all these questions. Practice yourself also these questions. Thank you for watching this video.